Hi team, my name is Gary McInerney. I'm a senior compliance officer based in Mount Maunganui. You should be able to see it over my shoulder. You've probably guessed what we're all about here, judging by this little character here, which this is all about Telson clipping for rock lobster. Come the 1st of July 2020, we're now obliged in Cray 2 and Cray 5, Harakee, Gulf Bay of Plenty, Marlborough and Canterbury to clip the tails on recreationally caught rock lobsters. So I'm going to talk about that today. The reason that we're doing that is to make the recreationally caught rock lobsters different from the commercial rock lobsters, and that's going to deter poaching. It's probably a part of our toolbox of measures that help us to go some way to limit the amount of poaching that goes on. And it's hopefully the general public can assist us by doing this small thing. And essentially it is clipping one third of the length of the telson, which is the center fin on a rock lobster tail. As you can see here, we've got them all spread out there. I'm going to go about doing it for you now. It's a simple matter. You take your dive knife, pair of scissors, either way you've got to take that last third of the telson off, no more and no less. Let's get that done. Right, there it is, that's done. Now that's a legal recreationally caught rock lobster when you come ashore. Now that has to be done immediately. As soon as you take this rock lobster, you need to do this. You can't do it under the water, we're accepting that, but obviously when you get back to the boat, you take your tank off. The first thing you do, open your catch bag, pull the rock lobster out, inspect it for size, condition, berry, and the craze that you're gonna keep. You cut the telson back by one third. You don't do that for pack horse rock lobster, you only do that for spiny red rock lobster. And that helps us to recognize the fish that should or shouldn't be in the commercial industry. The crays that are in the commercial side will all be complete. The crayfish that are recreationally taken will need to have the telson clipped. That's us.